తింగరు 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 జింతకి సెటిల్ అయిపోయింది, ఆ తింగరు 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 నీటికి లేపోయింది. అలా ఊగివంటారు వాళ్ళకు వేపట్టుంటారు, మరి సంచయ్యగానే ఇచ్చామంటే చదువురాడేస్తారు. ఆ పువ్వుతో ప్రేమిస్తారు, నవ్వు నవ్వుతూ ప్రేమిస్తారు, అది మొజయ్యగానే తీరాగంటే కట్టెలు కురిపిస్తారు. ఈ నకరాలికి చాలెన్సారా, మరి బక్రాలికి కాబోమురా.
హిప్పీ సినిమాలో ఆముక్త మాల్యదగా ఒక స్ట్రాంగ్ క్యారెక్టర్గా మన ముందుకొచ్చిన దిగంగన సూర్యవంశీతోటి ఆమె వ్యక్తిత్వము ఆమె గురించి అడిగి తెలుసుకుందాం. హాయ్ దిగంగన.
హలో
దిగంగన, ఏంటి అసలు ఈ పేరేంటి?
మెటర్ నన్ను నాని గేవ్ మీ దిస్ నేమ్ యాక్చువల్లీ. సో మై మమ్మ పాప అండ్ ఎవ్రీవన్ దే వర్ లుకింగ్ ఫర్ ఎ నేమ్ దట్ ఇస్ వెరీ స్ట్రాంగ్, వెరీ పవర్ఫుల్, వెరీ యూనీక్, యూ డోంట్ హియర్ ఆఫెన్. దిగంగన ఇస్ అన్ యాడ్జెక్టివ్, like veerangana in Hindi used for jhansi ki rani. So digangana means a girl who's very kind, very versatile, very creative, somebody who's, how do you say, sarvgun sampan, and that is spread all across the world.
Field lo entry ayin tarvata me teeskunna characters kuda ante strong ga teeskunnara, ela undi mee journey?
I think I've played very strong characters starting from veera. Since you've seen veera, you know what really interests me as an actor is when you watch a film or you watch a TV show or anything and the character gives you something, it inspires you to be a certain way, especially for women. You know, you look at a role and you be like, I think she did a good job. I think that's how you should be in real life. You know, where women are presented in a nice, powerful, strong way. That's also how my roles have been. Veera has been a very strong journey. Very women dominated, very I wouldn't say just domination, I think just to have the liberty where a woman gets to speak for herself is also enough. So that for me is very important. Aamukta Malata is a very strong role. Everyone who's watched Hippie, I think they would know she's one boss kind of a role.
Telugu cinema loki ela enter ayyaru meeru?
I was offered a film 3 years ago. That time I was doing my TV show, there were things and I didn't know that how will I manage from this to that and that to this. I said, no, Aram se, we'll come when I can. Literally, you know, come and justify my presence there. Then finally, when I was promoting for my debut Hindi films, Friday and Jalebi, the posters and the trailers came out and Krishna sir had seen and he had my picture and he's like, this is what I want Aamukta Malata to be. Then I got called and they were like, can you come for a meeting? So I flew down from Mumbai to Hyderabad. I actually came to Chennai, okay, to meet, because Thanu sir, Krishna sir, everyone in Chennai. So I came here to see them. They met few hours. They're like, okay, good for us. We finalized the same day.
ఎప్పుడు స్టార్ట్ అయింది మీ యాక్టింగ్ కెరీర్ అనేది? ఏజ్ లో స్టార్ట్ అయింది?
One fine day my mom started crying watching a TV show. So I was like, why is mom crying? Then I asked her, why are you crying? And she's watching the show. Okay, imagine a scene. And she's like, listen, I'm crying because that auntie is acting really well. I said, what is acting? And then she's watching and she's trying to explain me. So how quick can you do that, right? She's like, beta, jo haste haste rone lagte hai ya rote rote hasne lagte hai, that's called acting. I was like, okay. And I was 2 years old. Two or 3 years old, yeah. Younger, my mom would know exactly when. I started crying. And then she shut the TV. She's like, are you crying? What happened? Are you okay? I'm like, acting. And this incident in my family, everyone knows and everyone who's witnessed, they're like, how? Why? And since then, eventually when I grew up, as a 4-year-old, 5-year-old, I'd be like, put me in the box, I want to do this. As a 5-year-old, I understood you have to go in audition. And there's a process to it. I think by the time I was 6 or 7, I decided that, listen, I want to do this. So my parents were like, there's one condition, you have to still study. There's no saying no to school. That's not possible. I'm like, okay, you know, but let me. So then I started doing ad films, smaller, like, you know how kids have maybe twice in a week you have to go shoot and stuff like that. By 10, I was doing a proper show. By 14, I knew this is it. This is what I want to do for the rest of my life. Yeah. And I've simultaneously been writing and singing. So I knew I take this very seriously. But like I promised to my parents that I'm going to study and I'm not going to give up on study. So I'm doing my BA. That doesn't get away. And by 16, I was a title show on Star Plus called Veera.
మీకు ఇండస్ట్రీలో అంత స్ట్రాంగ్గా ఇష్యూస్ని డీల్ చేయటం కానీ మీ చుట్టూ ఉన్న ఎన్విరాన్మెంట్ని డీల్ చేయటం కానీ సాధ్యమైందా?
సీ, వన్ పర్స్పెక్టివ్ యాజ్ అ 16-year-old, ఐ వాస్ ప్లేయింగ్ అ 22-year-old. సో ప్రొఫెషనలీ ఆల్సో ఐ హ్యాడ్ టు హ్యావ్ దట్ అమౌంట్ ఆఫ్ మెచ్యూరిటీ ఇన్ టర్మ్స్ ఆఫ్ ఆన్ స్క్రీన్. ఐ కాంట్ లుక్ లైక్ అ కిడ్. సో దట్ వాస్ దే, బట్ ఐ టుక్ స్పోర్టింగ్లీ పర్ఫార్మర్. బట్ ఐ రియలైజ్డ్, సీ, వన్ జాబ్ ఇస్ యాక్టింగ్, అనదర్ జాబ్ ఇస్ టు డీల్ విత్ ఆల్ ద థింగ్స్ దట్ కమ్ అలాంగ్ విత్ ఇట్, which can sometimes be a more exhausting job because you're sometimes not answerable to people that you're trying to convince. You are not in a great mood to smile at everyone because you really don't think it's important.
Equality mindset profession lo eppudu meek problems techipettaleda?
One thing that I don't like to put on stake is my own self-respect and see, everything else can be figured. I might do a smaller role in a film and a bigger role in another film. That's also an exposure. That's okay. But I've realized that this kind of equity set that I come from, guys and girls equal, I want to be treated a certain way and I like it that way. So anything that goes below that, I think I put myself back.
Is it possible avutund anukuntunnara aa equality industry lo?
I think it is possible. I think now it is possible because the moment people start believing that professionally a female actress can bring in a certain amount of audience into the theater, which was not the circumstance or situation maybe a decade before, but things change, you know. We also lived in a era where women were not supposed to go out in jeans, but now we're all, you know, we're all in jeans and people have accepted that no, it's not. For example, you go to a European country and people are probably wearing a lot shorter outfits, bikinis, and it's very open and it's okay because of the mindset. It's all here. See, the body is same. God has crafted them the same physique. They've crafted us the same physique. It's all in the head.
Women ki sambandhinchina oka abusing kind of things like casting couch. Idi vinnappudu meeku ela anipistundi? Asalu facts enti?
It's almost everywhere and it's about what you decide and what you choose. See, if I'm giving, if you're walking on the street and I'm, you know, somebody's passed a nasty comment and you see somebody's following you, it's not like you can't gauge that something is off. You can, as a woman, as a human being, anybody, you know, forget about rape, even if it's a pickpocketer who's around you, you'll gauge that something is off. Film industry, cinema is very exposed in terms of having the light and attention. So anything that happens here goes out everywhere. Indirectly, I've heard few things.
Okay.
Nobody has been able to kind of come up to me and say things, but I have heard, I feel I've been through a lot of brainwashing, rather. Like people coming, oh, you don't have to be with your parents all the time. It's okay, you know, you should go out clubbing, you should do this and you should do that. Indirectly meaning, oh, I know this one's making this thing. Oh, let's go for a coffee, I'll put you in that. Indirectly, you understand what's going on. And I feel that doesn't just come from the industry, that's just how human beings have sort of become. And I remember telling this to one person that, you know, I work for my own happiness. I don't put my happiness in stake for work. And that was the, I think he kind of got everything that I was trying to say. Yes. And I was like, I love my mom and I love my papa and I take them wherever I feel like, you know. So that incident kind of also made me realize that even if things come to you and you gauge them and you deal with them a certain way, there is a possibility to avoid them.
Society lo kaani, any career oriented journey lo kaani, ekkadaina ఇది ఇలా ఆలోచించాలి, ఇంత పాజిటివ్గా అమ్మాయిని సమానంగా తీసుకెళ్ళాలి అనే ఆలోచన అది ప్రాక్టికల్గా ఇంప్లిమెంట్ అవుతున్నట్టుగా మీకు అనిపించిందా?
హ్యూజ్ పనిష్మెంట్ ఫర్ ఎనీ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ ఇన్సెన్సిటివ్ యాక్ట్ టువర్డ్స్ ఎనీ వుమెన్. ఇమాజిన్ అ వరల్డ్ వేర్ యూ ఎనీ గాయ్ ఇస్ జస్ట్ హంగ్ ఫర్ రేపింగ్ అ వుమెన్. యూ థింక్ రేప్ వుడ్ బి దాట్ ఫ్రీక్వెంట్? ఇట్ వుడ్ నాట్ బి, బికాస్ ఇట్స్ కాజింగ్ అ డెత్ థ్రెట్, రైట్? When you're saying that you'll probably be killed because you raped a woman, the protection system changes.
Okay.
I think those are the practical shifts that need to happen from the government that we're in or the country that we're in, there has to be much stronger law and much stronger rectification, that if something has happened, it has to be addressed. One another practical change, I feel women don't speak for their own self.
Inspirational thinker and person kind of unnara.
Inspiration and my undercurrent thought, my undercurrent strength, my undercurrent faith is my mom, dad and nani. I've been very verbal to my parents. I have told them every single thing. Because see, I may not be mature at a certain time. I may not know what this person is trying to say. I think my parents are enough to understand what is seeding into. I think that transparency needs to be.
Gossipings ni digangana ela teeskuntundi.
Gossip. You know, somebody told me something very interesting. Any kind of publicity is a good publicity. Well, see, initially I'd be very affected. I'd be like, you know, I remember this one time something happened on my TV show set and I had my board exam the very next day in mathematics. And I walked into the school and somebody midway asked me, hey, I read something in the newspaper. It was heartbreaking. Even today, if I look back at it, it's heartbreaking because I feel like as a 14-year-old, I didn't deserve to be there. You know, as a 14-year-old, I didn't need it to be spoken about so much. You know, especially when people are trying to put that into a not-so-nice light and all. But eventually, I realized that people are just going to say what they want to say. You know, irrespective of me being a certain person, me not being a certain person. Luckily, I've not had so many dating rumors. But, you know, people still cook up stories.
Okay, man ku undalsina good qualities. ఏమని మీరు అనుకుంటారు?
గైస్, బిగ్ టాపిక్. వెల్, సీ, ఐ టేక్ డేటింగ్ వెరీ సీరియస్లీ. సో ఐ హ్యావ్ ఎన్ ఐడియాలజీ విచ్ ఇస్ వెరీ సింపుల్, దట్ యూ షుడ్ అట్లీస్ట్ స్టార్ట్, అట్లీస్ట్ ఫర్ మీ, ఐ వాంట్ టు స్టార్ట్ డేటింగ్ అ పర్సన్ వేర్ ఐ సీ సమ్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ ఫ్యూచర్. ఐ కాంట్ జస్ట్ డేట్ లైక్ గాట్ నథింగ్ టు డూ, లెట్స్ డేట్. దట్స్ I'm way too emotional for that. I'll be like, oh no, what happened? And I don't want to get there. More than that, I feel I take any kind of relationship very seriously. So when I say I'm in this relationship, eventually we get married, we don't get married is too much of destiny. But you need to start with a thought that I see future with this person.
Love gurinchi mee opinion enti? Love definition ni meerethe ela istharu?
Prioritizing somebody more than you prioritize yourself, mentally and emotionally. If you actually do this to understanding, no cheating issues, loving somebody, being cooperative, being there for somebody, everything comes. Because if you are my priority and I feel that something hurts you, I'll not do it. Or I'll make you understand.
దిగంగన స్ట్రెంగ్స్ కానీ వీక్నెస్లు కానీ చెప్పమంటే ఏం చెప్తారు?
ఐ థింక్ ప్రొఫెషనల్ డిసిషన్స్ ఆర్ ఆల్వేస్ ఫ్రమ్ హియర్ బట్ మై వీక్నెస్ ఇస్ ఐమ్ వెరీ ఇమోషనల్.
మీకు ద స్ట్రాంగెస్ట్ డిజైర్ ఏది ఉంది?
ఐ రైట్. సో ఐ వాంట్ టు బి అ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ అ ఫిల్మ్, సినిమా, సంథింగ్ దట్ ఐఎమ్ ప్రౌడ్ ఆఫ్ ఫర్ అనదర్ 50 ఇయర్స్ ఆఫ్ మై లైఫ్. I want to make something because I genuinely did not start acting because I was like, oh, I'm gonna get famous, oh, it's glamour. I like the art. I like acting. You know, I genuinely, like, my favorite time is to be on set. So I want to be able to create something that, you know, there are films that I have watched and I look up to as a kid now. You know, something when I'm low, I like to watch it. I want to create something like that for everyone in my generation at the moment.